So you're standing, you're sitting like this or here, and someone comes for the face. And what you do is you move your stick in a small circle. So you move it and parry, and then go forward. So it's like a spiral going forward. And this is what Tatiana and me just show you. So she attacks me, coming from my face, and I move this aside and go forward. And she can do the same motion, go bring me to the side, going forward. And again, I do the same motion, going forward. Up, 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 up. Okay, so why do we use a circular motion instead of a linear motion? If you just carry aside, so it's a versetzen. What we want to do is absetzen, so we want to bring down the weapon. And this is why you go on the weapon and then go forward. And I can give her an impulse which brings her weapon down. So when I do this with force, I can bring the weapon out of her hand. So, and yeah, that's for this technique. Okay, so another technique that we use in the workshop is the so-called double Mittelhau. So, you get in there very easy, take your stuff in, like this, and then you switch it like this. Or if you go to the other side, you do it like this, okay? So that's basically the two stances that we use, from the left side and from the right side. And from here, you carry with the back end, step forward, and step into the face of your opponent. So it's a nice riposte, and the ladies will show you how this works. Another technique which we use in our workshop is the so-called geschränkter Wechsel. And you can get easily into the geschränkter Wechsel also from this position. You can also easily come from the double Mittelhau by just turning around like this. So you've done the double Mittelhau before, so just turn like this and you stand like this. On the other side, it's the same thing. My right hand goes under my shoulder, and here my left hand goes under my shoulder. And you parry by just turning here, and then you have an opening and step in. And from the other side, you just turn outside, and then you can allow yourself to step in. So that's how it basically works, and let the ladies show you how it goes. There is also a tactical element in using either the doubled Mittelhau or the geschränkter Wechsel. So we demonstrate this. So Tatiana, please take the geschränkter Wechsel from the right side, right? And Susanne, you see, she has her right foot forward. And she has her left foot forward, so she will make a step in. So what you observe is which foot does your opponent have forward? Because when she attacks now, and Diana said, if she has a very bad position to parry anything there. Okay, so so that's not so good. And now I'll change your feet, please. So she changes her feet. And face again. So that's easier for her to parry. So what you basically want to do in the fight is bring your opponent in a bad position. So in a better position than you are. Of course. And and that's what you do when you see your opponent. Which foot has your opponent forward? You change the positions from triangle axel to double middle hop and vice versa. And this is what we do now. So I'm going to change my axel again. Oh, you want to leave? Yeah, I'm going to change axel. Okay, and so now she sees that Susanna has her right foot forward and is about to attack. So she changes her position. Susanna attacks, and she brings her again in this bad position. If she would parry it to the other side, Susanna would have better chances to parry. So, and that's the tactical element. I will not fully explain this in the workshop, I think, but. Here you can see it. Okay, thank you, ladies. So, another technique that we use in our workshop is the so-called Gewaltstoß. So it's something with force, and it goes like this. You stand in the beginning like this, and you have your hand 10 centimeters below the back end and other hand here. And what you do is when the stuff comes to your face, you parry that here and step in with one motion. And then you turn this around and pull this back. And then you have the other stuff here and you can step. We actually have two interpretations for this. So the one is what I just showed. So, you step in and step out. And the other interpretation is what you can also do is you step in and then you do a half step. So going back and going forward again. So both of this works, and it's for you to decide what you want to do. The ladies will show you how this goes. Coming to him, And I can also use this this how as a feint, which goes like this. So I go like this, and here when he when I see okay my opponent is parrying, I pull back my stuff and step. So again, I step. This gives you a very far reach, and Susanne and me will show you how this looks from the side. So, du musst jetzt noch, genau. So, you see, we are far away. I have no chance to reach her here, and so what I need to do is I step in, go there. Okay. So I will hit her head, and she's expecting that. And so I'm pulling here, and that's a Durchwechsel, and then go for her head. And you turn your arm outwards like this, so pull it back and forward. Okay, aha. Mal richtig versetzen jetzt. Training there.